You had a menage a yet? Menage a. You don't even know. You're a single man. You don't know what menage a is. You gotta have this gold in your life. I want the good menage too. You know what I mean? Me and two women. It just seemed like more teamwork. You know? Like we get together and have a meeting before that shit. You know? We draw it out on the whiteboard and shit. They get me right here. Yeah, chalk dog, chalk boy. Yeah, you go over here, my, you know, my position number five. We in. Are y'all ready for tomorrow? Put it in. On three, fucking each other. One, two, three, fucking each other. Yeah. Me and another guy and a woman? Hell no. That is torture for the woman. The woman would die. Because if I know the guy, we hella competitive. If I know something, if I know the dude, we competitive as fuck. So we gonna try our best to kill her ass. We gonna be outside the room stretching like, what you gonna do when you get in? When you get in there? Oh yeah, when I get in there, dog. I'm gonna be hitting from the back, right? Hitting from the back, grab the ponytail, get a goddamn steel pole, and bang in the rib. Oh, okay, okay. I'm gonna top that shit. I'm gonna be on top, right? Hitting it from the top, grab a brick and bust it all out here. Oh! You wanna do that? Okay, alright, I'll be hitting it from the back still, right? Grab the ponytail, pull out my gun, like, hold on, what the fuck?